Hello, Spider. Can't end this way, no. Still? Wait. It might end this way. Ugh. Stop. Slammed it right into your spidery face. I'm low on mana. Really am. I should have rested. Let's just try to sleep through the drumming if we can. Enemies. Let's go rest by the entrance. Oh. You open the gate to attack me. I can't. Where's the spider? And I got some mana back. Maybe this is good enough. Where am I going again? I don't even know where the hell I am now. I think I went through that other door. Yeah. This is the, thing I made. Oh, hi! I haven't seen one of you for the whole dungeon. I see with the drums all the time. All right. Well, I haven't replenished my shield, but I have got almost all my mana back. Quite enough drumming for a while, thank you. Ooh. Kane and the Wise holds more to be seen, a key and a riddle with, and a test in between. To get past this portal, a feat done by few. Search for the brother behind door number 2, which we have done. Open the door with a sapphire key. Ooh. Here lies the final portal, the doorway to life. What force and strength cannot get through, I, with a gentle touch, can do. And many in these twisted halls would stand, were I not as a friend at hand. Oh, brother. A force and strength cannot get through, I, with a gentle touch, can do. Many in these twisted halls would stand, were I not at hand, were I not as a friend at hand. A gentle touch. Death? Wind? That's more a gentle touch. Force and strength. Gentle touch you can do. I guess I think of like wind, air. Maybe it is wind, because then again, I can't imagine wind blowing enemies or otherwise over in a dungeon like this. Gentle touch. Wind? Oops. Thou hast answered in haste and truly erred. How do I do it again? Okay. That's not that either. I hate to keep looking these up, but I don't know. Force and strength cannot get through. The gentle touch you can get through. Many would stand were I not at hand. So what with a gentle touch can make things not stand, make things fall over? Erosion? I don't know. How many of these twisted halls are stand? Were I not as a friend at hand? So as a friend to me, magic? Tunnels, maybe? We can get... that's not a gentle touch, though. Water? Maybe water. Water has more of a gentle touch? I haven't seen water in this dungeon. Ugh. He's like, ooh, you messed it up, ooh. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm gonna look it up again. Because I do not know. And you don't want me to sit here forever looking at this. Let's see. key? According to this, the answer is key. Oh, because doors would stand. You know, it kind of threw me that it would stand, because doors still stand even though you use a key. They just open. Alright. Key. Hello. I killed them both that easily. The second piece of the Staff of Chaos burns brightly with cold fire as it touches the first piece. They meld together perfectly. Sweet. Does it look like? That's the staff pieces too. Sweet, finally, second piece. Only really took me longer because I stopped to get the, what do you call it? Oh, am I paralyzed already? Now it's telling me I'm paralyzed after I'm unparalyzed. These things paralyze a lot quicker, a lot more often. Rather. That's another one, right? Yeah, a little flanking maneuver. Got it. And we'll be done with Skyrim Province shortly. Let's say back to Winterhold, I believe. Hanging out a lot in. Oh. All right, let's go to the Mage's Guild and see how fast we go now. I don't know why that dungeon was so slow. You'd think because of the braziers burning there, but even when there weren't braziers about, it was running so slow like that. I've gotten a little familiar with Winterhold. At least the important areas. So, let's see what this stuff is. Plate helm. A helm of luck. Mithril Longsword of Agility, wow. Elven Longsword of Shock Resistance. Steel Longsword of Lifesteal, ooh. That's awesome. Let's go, we got Mark of Passwall and three more marks. The Mark of Passwall we had already, of course. Mark of Stamina. Might be worth holding on to. Mark of Wizard's Fire. And Mark of Fireball. One crystal. Crystal of Wanderlight. Okay. Bracers. Wizard's Fire again, And we've got quite a number of bracelets. Bracelet of Endurance. Ditto. It's a lesser one. Dwarven Bracelet. And a Bracelet of Luck. Okay, another belt. Belt isn't anything that special. Dwarven belt. We got an amulet. It's cheap. An elven amulet. It's probably the same. Two elven amulets. So my adamantium amulet that I'm wearing is much better than those, so I'll be selling those. Well, I'm gonna go sell some things, and I'll be right back. Okay, going to rest, so we might get a dream here.
I would congratulate you on retrieving the second piece of the Staff of Chaos. But dire portents have I seen. The third piece of the staff lies somewhere in the Elden Grove, ancient home of the elves. The Elden Grove is said to be the birthplace of the sacred first tree, that which gave life to all the forests on the continent of Tamriel. Its location has been a closely guarded secret.
Tamriel.
So guarded, in fact, that many believe that even the elves have forgotten its true location. Considering that there are only three provinces that hold any of the elfin peoples, your search should not be too difficult. Find the Elden Grove and recover the third piece of the staff. I wish you well on your quest.
Wish you well on your quest. 5 hours. Okay. We're waiting for our staff to be repaired. So we need to sleep for 240 hours, 10 days, minus 5 hours, 235. Elden, I'm not sure, but I'm willing to bet, you know, if it's a tree we're talking about, they gave life to everything. I'm thinking Valenwood? I'm only gonna look up the riddles, guys, if I get unbelievably stuck. I'll try in Valenwood. I could easily look up a walkthrough to see if that's true, but that'd be cheesy to rely on that for everything. Alright, camp for a while. 235 hours. Who puts a candle on the floor like that? Okay. How do I get out of here? Okay. Oh, here we go. So I go get my staff and go to Valenwood. Was that one? Strafing. I'm doing it now and again. It's not on a key that my fingers can easily find without looking. And he did say, I'll take that. He did say that the Ring of Finaster still does not need any repairing at all, so. Anything? Silver Dagger of Strength. You know what? I'll buy this. You want a good Silver Dagger of Strength? Well, I'm the best blacksmith in town. You pay me 755 gold and the Silver Dagger of Strength is yours. How about 650? Oh, okay. That seemed really easy. Alright, so I'll sell the Dwarven Dagger. I'm gonna bother haggling there. What else you got? A Buckler of Strength. What kind of buckler do I have now? I think I have a steel buckler? Silver buckler? Steel buckler. You know what? I'll buy your... Buckler of Strength. Today is your lucky day, my friend. I can tell you need a Buckler of Strength, and I happen to have certain talents in getting just that. If you'll agree me to pay me 1510 gold, I'll sell it to you now. How about 1200? How about you give me 1355 gold? My skills as a blacksmith could really help you if you're thinking about adventuring. Yes, they could help me even more if I save some money. You might be doing the smart thing by meeting me at 1277 gold. Otherwise, you may end up facing someone out in the world who did do business with me, and you don't want that. And then he just accepts it. 1200? Did I mess up? I don't know. Alright, so... Sell the steel buckler then. 7 gold. Alright, so just out of curiosity... Does it even tell you? Plus 10 to strength. And that's plus 10 to strength. And that's plus 10. So if I put the buckler... And I can't wear the staff. Because the buckler goes away. So buckler and dagger. My strength is now 77. Not bad. Cool. Alright, let's head to Valenwood. That just sounds like a Valenwoody place. Elden Grove. Something like that. Okay, what do we have for cities? We have Arinthia, Falanesti. That sounds familiar. Sylvanar. Eldenroot. See? Eldenroot, Elden Grove. Woodhearth. Greenheart. South Point. And Haven. Let's go to Eldenroot. So it's called Eldenroot, yeah. I don't even see how many days. You have arrived in the city-state of Eldenroot in Valenwood Province. It took you 58 days to reach your goal. You enter Eldenroot, wood elven city near the center of Valenwood. The elves here seem friendly, and you are hailed and welcome. You overhear that the city-state's commerce is going well. Good to hear it. Let's not slash the populace. Pretty. Look at that. Walls made out of vegetation. Let's meet some of the local populace. You can call me Desna Ivywind. I'm a hunter. I just killed a 10-point buck, you bet. You savage. Who are you? He puts his hand up like, ah, hell if I know. You can call me Aradel Shadyvale. I am a historian. I have been hired to write the story of Queen Ulandra's family. Where is the palace? I'm not really sure. I go northeast for a while and ask there. Okay, thanks. Northeast? Well, that's probably the gate out. Well, that's probably the... Oh, no. That's probably it. Okay. Oh, look at the mountains. Who are you? You can call me Fina Blue Run. I'm a servant, you know. I run errands around town for my master. A servant. Get out of my way, Fountain. I'm on official business. They all have the same statues hanging around. You walk into the Queen's audience chamber, noticing the many fine trappings and expensive furniture that decorate the area. The warm spring air wafts through an open window, bringing along with it the scent of newly budding flowers and fresh green grass. I'd like to actually visit Valenwood in a good engine. Like a modern engine. Hello. Those are some mighty boss robes you're wearing there. You ask us for the location of the Elden Grove, birthplace of the sacred first tree. Such knowledge has a price. Over the past year, we have seen our beautiful Valenwood change. Parts have become unsafe for travelers. Others have turned dark and sinister, leeching the very earthblood from the soil. Alarion, greatest of our lore masters, found bodies of our people sucked dry of all fluid. They lay wasted, living dead that had no memories of their former existence. Sadly, they had to be destroyed. 10 of our rangers left to search through the Valenwood forests. You know, I wonder if they're vampires. 10 of our rangers left to search through the Valenwood forests, hoping for a clue to this mystery. There's quite a lot to say. 2 months later, their severed heads were delivered to us by an emissary of someone who calls herself Selene, High Priestess of Shagrath, the God of Spiders. She delivered to us an ultimatum. Surrender Valenwood or die. We are not a fighting people and have no standing army. We prefer to dwell here amongst the trees and Mother Earth, rejoicing in the commune of the land. We cannot stand against Selene and her spider warriors. I fear an end to my people and our way of life. You seem to be strong and a formidable adventurer. I implore you, put an end to her threat against us. I will inscribe on your map the location her emissary referred to as Selene's Web, site of our supposed surrender. Somewhere in those dark corridors lies the one thing that can safeguard us from her greed. Somewhere in her fortress lies her heart. It is said to be a great jewel into which she has infused her life force. If you bring us this jewel, she would dare not attack us with her life in the balance. If you are successful, we will share with you the sacred knowledge of the Elden Grove. Will you help us? Yes. You are truly a compassionate soul. No, it's just that I need the third piece of the staff of chaos. Know this, Selene's Web lies near the city of Eldenroot. What a coincidence where we are. I pray, be careful. She's a powerful sorceress who consorts with the undead. I wish thee luck on thy quest. Queen Ulandra inscribes the location of Selene's Web onto your map. Okay. I have nothing further to discuss. Well, how dare you, I say. How dare you? Tell Cersei. I want her to know it was me. Yeah, rest in peace. So, okay, wait a second. One thing. Thank you. Selene's Web. Okay. So next episode, guys, Selene's Web. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.